18 of the Crusade Tutsi campaign as the Turks. Okay, so first up, I've lost a few regions, not a big deal. Lost a few more than I thought I would, but that's okay. He had that catapults, obviously, in defense, not much I could do to defend against it. But if we're lucky, we'll be able to take it back plus more. Okay, so what we're up against here is just a bunch of basic infantry. Not crap infantry, but medium sort of rank. Well, we use a general basically to try and kill everyone. What we're doing here is not only liberating the fort, we're going to get a new general, and we're going to do a force draw out. We'll draw out the garrison as well, so that we can take Banyas, which Lionheart took off me a turn or two ago. With catapults that are now dead, which I'm sure he's replaced more of. I think there's a unit that's coming in AI controlled. Or did I? I think I didn't bring in all the units that I could have. Doesn't matter, I don't bring them in next time. Just gonna get in a rush. That's okay. Because there's another battle for these guys afterwards. Okay, what I need you to do. Hang up. Fucking walking for. Okay, what I need you to do. We gotta kill the enemy general of this. Oh God, where are they? They're bloody blend in over here. Okay, I want you to kill this guy. If he dies, we can rout the whole lot of them here. This one here, it's okay if we rout, as long as not all of them go. Okay, hang on, what's going on? Charge in. Whoops. Come on, kill the guy. Here we go, got him. That's okay, that's all we need to do. Now pull back. Pull back. I think we lost two guys on that little charge. That's alright. Need to be on 6x speed as much as possible, because obviously we've only got an hour. That's one of the major problems with, well, not problems, but challenges of this kind of hot seat. Is, sure, I could do these battles fantastically well, no problem. But it would take time, and I'd only be able to get a couple of battles done. So it's more important that I get more battles done, even if they're not fought quite as well. Come on, charge into the back of them, and let's get a route going. Okay, that one there hasn't routed, but these guys have for some reason. Okay, no, that's all gone. Very good. Okay, let's just run them all down. Come on, get over there. Now, we can let 50 from each army to get away. No more. So how many is here? We've got 38. We've got a few guys over here. Okay, all infantry, stop running. You need to save your fatigue. There you go. 32. Okay, run them down, and then that's all you need to do. Okay, there's no need to kill, to overkill, if it's, oh, okay, there's even less than I thought. That's okay. Okay, now, next thing we need to do, take out the Sodir archers in this army. Ah, bloody hell, didn't charge properly, but that's okay. Now, we'll use their skirmisher ability against them, and push them at the back of the army. How you going? You're winded. Be good if we could have time to get him to rest, but every second counts. We really just can't afford to that kind of time. Oh, shit. Motherfucker, I do not want them pushing near the red line. And they're coming in over here. You guys push back. Pull back, I mean. You're just going to have to get in there. Can't be running these fast runners down forever. Are they fast moving? No, they're just light. Come on, kill them. What are they doing? They're not standing and fighting, they just keep running. They just keep on running away. Now with this one as well, we can only let 50 of them escape. Once they do break. Oh crap. It's kind of bad that they're in this sort of really loose formation like this. Because I really need to kill every last one of these guys here. Gotta bloody babysit them. Okay, you guys, keep pulling back. It's not good that these guys are getting tired, but because it's going to lower their morale. which you might think is a good thing, but we only get a few seconds to kill them, it's a small army. And units do tend to break fairly easily, especially infantry. There we go, there's only a handful of them left, but you've got to kill them all. Crap. Okay, managed to outrun them. Come on, only two left, you got to kill them all. There you go, and you're tired. Come on, every last one of them. I don't want to bloody miss out on this by bloody one man. Okay, who's that? Is that the general? I think it might be. You keep that one occupied. Come on, need you to hurry up. Now, we don't want to get a mass rout. We just want to break one of them, run them all down, and then deal with the second one. So this one here is shaken, so I'm assuming the general's not there. There he is. Okay, so we don't want to break that one. Save the general for last. So take out these crusaders. Okay, our general lies dead, apparently. Actually, this is good if they're fighting to the death. That's going to be hard to maintain that sort of thing right there. You guys here, pull back. Don't fight them. You run the last of them down. How are they going? They're shaken, but they're not... Okay, it's not too bad. How's that? There's still a lot of them left. Crap, they're wavering. They're about to break. If they break, I need this guy. Yep. Run them down. Now. 50 of them killed right away. No, more than that. 100. Go. Go. I think we did it. 39 of them remaining. Holy shit. We did it. And, of course, we execute the prisoners. Thank you. And we get ourselves a decent general. Okay, now we're not going to send them back to attack Banyas just yet. Okay, now the next step is we need to sally out here. Let me just see. We're going to merge some of these guys. Yep. And merge the rest of them. Just want to merge it in a particular way. Then attack. Now, I don't expect to win this. What I'm trying to do is just thin them out a little bit, especially the cavalry. And then we send in the other army in to come and fight. So this will end up being a draw. Because we don't have enough to do this. I probably could win. Well, possibly. It just wouldn't be great. And we've also got another opportunity to get another general. Okay, so you guys, yep. Come out the front here. Now, you two first up, come around this side here. There's a bit of a hill here, but this side is higher than that side. We just want to be taking out cavalry. It does matter what, but I'd prefer to take out the general, possibly. What's this? Okay, so there's... we don't want them to come at us. Also, don't want to take too long on this. Now, we can't get too close, or else, obviously, these guys will fire at us. Guys, I really need you to hurry up on this. We cannot be dedicating lots of time on this. Here, you come a bit closer. Maybe they won't come at me. Okay. They're shooting. Get back. I don't want to take any casualties. Fuck. Took a casualty. Fuck. Come on, get over here. Because I need these guys for the next battle as well. Would you guys just bloody well move? Do us exactly what I told you to do, would you? Alright, so, come over here. Fucking hell, I just can't catch a break on this. Get back. Okay, and shoot the Knights of Antioch, because that seems to be the only thing I can hit. There we go, we're actually doing a bit of damage to them. Good, if you can, take them all down. And these guys are just going to sit there. We've hit the sweet spot. If I take even a step forward, these guys might shoot at us, because they've got the high ground. If we take out an entire unit of Knights of Antioch, then that's a draw, sally out well fought, I think. Even if we did lose that one man there. Probably best we kill the general next time. And we fight him on the field. Come on, take him down a bit. All the way. Okay, you're out of ammo, you need to go go back. Okay, you just if you can move over here just a little bit. Try and avoid getting shot. Okay, how you going? Okay, you need to come over here. You back inside. You're out of ammo. You go around as well. Alright, so all but four of them were killed. Okay, come stand over here. Don't shoot yet. I'm not sure if I really want to take out. Like, it's just four men. Who cares? Sort of. I don't know. Shoot him anyway. We're not getting many kills. I wonder if I'll come around over here. Let's aim for the general. If we can kill that son of a bitch, that'd be great. Okay, problem is, that guy's coming in. We've got to get to the sweet spot. The point in which they can't be fucked moving over to shoot me. But we can still hit them. There we go. How's this? Maybe we should hit the mounted sergeants as well. Or instead, I don't know. Because the thing is, these guys, we are shooting them in the back. Thinning him out would be better than, I suppose, thinning out mounted sergeants. Then again, mounted sergeants could be a problem next battle as well. Yeah, shoot the mounted sergeants. We'll kill him in the next battle. I mean, we did some damage to him now. That's great. Let's just do a little bit more. We'll do a bit more here. Mounted sergeants are more useful in a field battle than, I suppose, them. Come on, take him down. Okay, out of ammo. Everyone get back inside. How'd we go? So we killed 6% of them, lost 0%. So, probably about 100 men dead of theirs. Including some of the general's bodyguard. Okay, and you guys get back inside. Close the gate, and we're done. So, 1 to 97. Pretty good. Nearly 100 to 1 kill ratio. We've used up 12 and a half minutes so far. Okay, so that's alright. Next step. Now, we want to get another general out of this. Best to use someone that has got the most movement points, like this. Okay, so you... I just realized something. I could have actually brought them around over his side. They could have helped. Doesn't matter. You go there. Everyone else needs to come stand here. Did we leave someone behind? Yeah, we left someone behind over here. You know what? You can stay there. I don't think we need you. You come over here. You come over here. Some mercenaries here. Take them. I think we'll need them. Who'd we put here? You. Okay, you come over here as well. Okay, and then we attack. Okay, so 1 to 2 ratio. He's obviously got the same number of men left. That other unit of knights seems to have completely disappeared, which is good. And we need to make sure that you're not coming in on AI control. Alright then. So, it's absolutely important that we kill as many of these guys as possible. Because, if I don't kill them, I gotta let Lionheart know that, not to move his army, because his turn comes before me. But to be honest, I think he'll forget. It's been a hard rule to sort of obey, that one. All of you broke it a couple of times. I think Total War broke it. I broke it on the Britannia Hot Seat campaign. It's a hard one to watch out for. Okay, it's a nice dry day. Let's start focusing. Alright, so... First up, let's reorganize. So these guys up front, then we go melee cav, then we go missile cav, and then the rest of it's just whatever. Okay, seems to be a unit still not on the battlefield, but all the units that I need are here. Okay, you guys have arrived. Alright, what I want you to do, you guys come over here. Okay, what are you guys doing? Hurry up. Don't shoot yet. Now, don't forget they've got Sodir archers. Now, this time, we send in the generals to go finish them off first. In the K, cavalry. That's what their job is. Their job's to take them down, not the missile cav. The missile cav, their job's to... hang on a sec. Hang on, stop. Shit. What a shit storm. What a mess. You guys, hang back here. Okay, actually, if they come up forward, that's probably good. Problem with fighting at bloody 6x speed. Okay, and also these guys... Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so it's a bit of a mess to begin with. So I'm going to try and take out as many of these guys as we can. Because these guys will give my Turkomans a hard time. Okay, all good. Oh, what the fuck? How the hell did my general... Oh, because the peasant's buddy in charge of the battle. Get back. They'll come back, so I'm not worried about that, but probably sheer numbers. Also, the general's a bit dreaded. The downside, I suppose, of trying to get yet another spammed general. They'll come back, that's alright. I don't think they're going to come for me just straight away. Come on, over here.
Curse the sun that shines on our disgrace.
Get back. We didn't kill all of their Sodir archers, but don't worry about that so much just yet. Come on, over here. See, here they go. You'll come back. There we are. Okay. Damage report. 1% of us, 15% of them. So, good enough. Now, I'd be happy to sacrifice my entire army to see this one die. We don't need to utterly destroy it, but it would be good if we did. Okay. What's these? Sodir archers over here? Yeah. Now, these guys this time need to be focusing entirely on the general's bodyguard. You guys hang back. There's high ground over there. Get back to it. What's this? Dismounted knights of whatever. Yeah. Where's the Sodir? Ah, oh, shit. Come on, over here. Where's the general? That's who we need to be shooting. No one else. He's over here. He's not where we want him to... where we want to be fighting. Yeah, how about you guys come over here? I don't know, a part of me wants to just sort of like send my guys into to fight, knowing full well that we can... kill them all that way, because they won't break. But another part of me wants to take very few casualties. And even if we don't necessarily kill all of Lionheart's forces, that might still be okay. So, there's still some Sodir archers. Yeah, just hang back. I really don't have time to be dicking around on this one. We have to kill the enemy general. Goddamn Sodir archers. Okay, come on. Well, at least when they're running around like this, they're getting tired. Okay, he's leaving himself somewhat unguarded. We kind of do need to shoot him in the back, though. I mean, that's why I'm not using these guys on fire at will, because I don't want them shooting at anything else aside from that. Aside from this general here. Sodir archers there. Doesn't matter if we take some damage on this one. In fact, we're pretty much guaranteed to. So just do what you can. I mean, it's not shooting them in the back, but... How's a garbage truck coming at this time of the day? Whatever. Okay, look, these Sodir archers here have left themselves... Oh, no, they're not unguarded. Did we kill any of the general there? Oh, we killed a couple. God damn it. Present your weakness, bitch! That's a noisy garbage truck. Okay, come on, shoot the general's bodyguard. I really don't have time to be dicking around, but we have to shoot him. I've got to lure him away and kill him somehow. Okay, that's it. That's what I'd like to see. A few of them die. Come on, kill us a few more. What are we... Oh, shit. Man, that's close right there. Mounted sergeants. I mean, they could beat them, but let's wait until the enemy general's dead. Hang on. You don't get involved with that. Damn it, this isn't working out like I was hoping it would. That's alright, it happens. We'll get there. We've got them surrounded. We've got mobility on our side. We do have cavalry superiority, even if it's not by much. Now, these guys are over here. We can possibly get rid of them. I don't know. Come on, come over here. Come around on this high ground here. The generals... Come on, hurry up. I really don't have time for any bullshit. Okay. What Okay, Edessan Guard Heavy Infantry. I'd like to go and kill them, but I don't know. Okay, just pull back for a second. Let's send in the infantry, have them fight as well. That might work. It's only a small detachment, and once they're locked in combat, their general's over here now. Maybe we'll kill him in melee. How are these guys going? It's all just a bit of dicking around, isn't it? Come on, hurry up. Get over here. Who's in command of this battle? You should not be... Well, you're not peasants, but you shouldn't be in charge. You shouldn't be fighting. Sort of. Well, we've got a chance to shoot the mounted sergeants. I prefer to shoot the general, but essentially any cavalry will do. Let's try and hit these Edessan Guard. It might... Oh, shit. No. Don't forget, we don't have a great general. Let's thin them out as best we can. Shit, I don't think that was a great idea. Come on, pull back. What's going on over here? They're coming in at us. We have to fight them. Okay, actually, charge in on that. Oh man, my dismounted ghoulams, they're not faring so well. How you going? They're steady. Yeah, we didn't really get a good charge on them at all. Come on, charge on these, shoot these general bodyguard units. What's this? Dismounted Knights of Antioch. I think this section here is going to crumple if we don't hurry up. Come on, take him down. Come on, I need you to really kick this one's ass. Actually, you beat them. Great. Pull back over here. Don't worry about fighting them because you'll get your ass whooped. And over here, we're shooting the enemy general. He's taking damage. Come up closer. Fire at will because he's the closest unit. They weren't concerned at all about fighting, so don't worry about that too much. You guys just get into position. If we kill the enemy general with missile fire, we'll try and break this section here first. Because obviously we don't want to get the whole army to rout at once, because we still need to get 85% of the enemies dead, not just kill his faction heir. Sodir archers over here. I'll send you to go deal with them. Come on, shoot him. There we go. How'd you lose a man? Are we getting shot by someone? What the hell's he doing? We are getting shot, yeah. That's okay. Let's just pull back over there. Okay, if this keeps up, we'll definitely kill him. Yeah, he was getting shot. That's okay. Oh, good. You ready? Got it? Go kill it. Go finish it off.
Have slain the infantry.
Good. Alright, now we want an all-out attack on this section here. Go, go, go. You guys, don't worry about shooting him. Shoot the Knights of Antioch, because they're going to be a problem. Now, not the general's bodyguard. He'll rout as soon as anyone comes close. You guys come in closer, so these guys think that we're coming in on that side. Okay, we should see routing units. Actually, if you guys want to come over here and help, run into this section here. Let's worry about that afterwards. Actually, no, I think we've got under control. Shoot that. Hey, don't let them come back over here. You. Make sure they run.
Battle appears to be running in our favor. From good tidings such as these, does victory spring forth?
Good, good, good. How'd you go? Seem to have done what you needed to do. Take him down. Good. How are we going? 48%. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Yeah, these guys are still just sitting there taking it like a bitch. Okay, you take that down. You still got some ammunition. We're shooting those Knights of Antioch or whatever they are. What are you up to? Yep. Okay, so we've killed 66%. That's decent considering we've still got these guys here. A lot of them are wavering though. So do your archers over here. They want to start coming in a bit closer. What we should probably try and do. Let's get like a rout, mass rout, but also try and break them. Get them to fight to the death, I mean. Because if we got one unit that fights to the death, then God, everyone should be running. One unit that fights to the death, then the battle won't end straight away. Over here. come on. So we just gotta surround him. Just one unit, that's all we need to fight to the death. Doesn't matter if my Captain General guy dies, because I don't think these guys are gonna hold out for very long. Because I think they're already wavering. Yeah, they're pretty close to it. What happened to the guy over here? Get over here. Hurry up. Okay, 30 of our archers are running, don't worry about them. Okay, then we just send everyone to attack whatever's in the middle. Okay, we'll crowd around them, and it should present no opportunity for them to escape. Don't let those guys get away. Okay, good, so we've got a lot of units, probably more than I would like, fighting to the death, but when they fight to the death, they don't fight very well. There is no way Lionheart's going to be able to afford a ransom, which could be good, make a hell of a lot of money from this. But I'm happy just knowing that his army's dead, and basically I've still got a full stack here. And I've checked, he doesn't have any catapults near here. He does have a crack de chevalier, or whatever it's called, but it would take them more than a turn to get to Damascus. Good, nice 10-to-1 kill ratio, with some men returned to me because they were captured. No generals killed, and I'll get another general. That really went perfectly, I think. The only problem is, let me just see here how much time that took. So we've used up 26 minutes. Okay, execute them. And, okay. All good, so that's that bit done. Okay, now what we need to do is send a certain amount of units back to Acre because we've got public order problems. And at Tyre, you're going to need to recruit those. Public order here is not that bad. Oh, we need someone to take... Oh crap. This guy here. Doesn't have enough movement. I might just disband him. I don't want to risk Lionheart using a force draw out. He probably wouldn't do it. I don't think he's used to using it, but yeah, I don't want to risk it. Okay, so we want to sack this, take it back off him. Okay. And don't worry about building anything right now. Okay, it's good. So we've taken one settlement back and of course killed that. Now we could possibly take Bold back, but I'm not really going to worry about that right now, because the other half an hour, essentially I need more time than this, so I think it took a bit too long. Fuck. Alright, next thing we got to do, let's hurry up. This is auto-resolve type stuff here. We're going to take Jerusalem by force draw out. Because otherwise it takes four spies to get in. Now, the thing is, naturally, that army retreats back to here, which I don't want it to. So what we need to do, grab them, put you over here, that way it retreats to Jerusalem. Good. Don't have time to repeat any steps of that. Okay, good. You hang back there. That gives us another general. You, come over here. Bing, bing, bing. Okay, good. Quick save that. Next step, I want to kind of get more generals. Because we lost three. So what I want to do is just bring her. Let's see. Saracen Militia, you should be fine by yourself. Come over here. And, yep. Get ourselves another general. Good. Now, I want to bring in, let's see, you, come in over here. We're going to get another general. We're going to need these generals to take on the other cities. Okay, no good. Okay, might have to send in two units for that one. Okay, how are we going for time? Whoops. 28 minutes. Oh, man, I'm not going to have time for everything I need to do. Now, the thing is, the units that's inside Jerusalem are peasant archers. And the crossbows, the whatever they're called. Ballista. Okay, so we need, let's these two here. Quick save that. Let's go in there and clear victory. Great. Yeah, no good because we killed the whole army. Oh, don't tell me there's not many of them left. Okay, well, if we're going to do this, we need to make sure we basically dish out no casualties. This is going to be a tough one. Okay, good. Good, that worked. Okay, now we release the siege. This guy will at least be able to come out. And we get ourselves yet another general. Okay, so I don't need to hold this fort, but I'm going to leave behind a unit of Hasham, just so Rambler doesn't go and take it. And whatnot. Okay, so you come over here, but also bring in this unit as reinforcements. So don't want in them army, because then they'll have no movement. Okay. Alright, so what do we got here? These 11 units here, they need to be shot. Okay, them, melee. This is going to be a tough one to actually get a force draw out done properly. As in to kill 85%, because the army is so small. The thing is, on a hot seat, the smaller it is, the harder it is to pull off. But Mamluks, we shoot, because we don't want to get into melee with them. I don't know. Alright, let's see. How are we going to deal with this? Okay, so we've got Turkish archers. They might come in handy. Okay, hang on. You guys do this. You guys do that. Hang back. Alright. I really can't take too long on this. Alright. Get over here. I've also got a general. Actually, what would be good is if we don't even bother. Don't even bother shooting at the Mamluks just yet. I've got an idea. Why don't we take out these guys first? Just let the Mamluks shoot us. I know it might sound silly, but it buys us time to go kill them. Just sit here and just... Why don't we just sit there and take it? Don't shoot. Don't do anything. Just sit there and take it. Like I said, it's not about doing perfectly. It's about, well... Sort of. I'd like to do perfectly, but we can't let the whole army rout. And then once we've dealt with this, we shoot the last of the Mamluks. Get rid of him. Good, so this is the garrison just about dealt with. Okay, now they're eager. Now we need to kill all of them. Okay, you come over here. How are we going? Just shoot. Hang on. Stop shooting. Good idea. Just wait. Eager still. Keep shooting him. As long as we don't go into melee with them, they'll probably not break. We did it. One man left over. That's 10% left over. Not 15%. Or more than 15%. So, there we go. So, not as hard as I thought. And hell no, I'm not going to ransom them off. You could probably afford that. Kill this bastard if you would. Good, and I'll get myself another general. Thank you. And we have Jerusalem, in which you will sack it. Okay, good. Alright, so public order here is not brilliant, but... Blah, 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 blah. Fuck off. Okay, next step. Now, let's see. We have to decide which army... Okay, I've got 32 minutes. Blah. Okay, we may not be able to get everyone everywhere. Okay, so this one here, Wooden Castle, this is a moat, a Wooden Castle as well. Are there any mercenaries available? No. Okay, now we're going to need... Shit. Okay, two spies from here should be able to open this gate. Okay, just get them in there. Also, that reminds me. This spy is going to be needed over here. Because we need to assassinate one of his spies. There we are. There we go. Good. Out of my way. And, spy, you need to get in there. Good. Seeing good chance of success. Okay, you get in here. That should be enough to open the gates. Got killed. No good. Okay, we've still got a few minutes left. Now, if we do these battles, that's all we need to do. There is another one I could possibly do, but there is no way in hell I've got enough time to do it after these two. There is just no way in hell, but this is going to push me to my limit as it is. Ah, you're over here. Okay, it's fine. Get in there. God damn it. I really need you not to be doing this to me this time. I've only got 25 minutes left. I still got money left over from last turn that I haven't spent, which I'm just going to spend all on military. I'm just going to spam cavalry, because you know how much I love cavalry. Okay, come on. Yeah, no, not you. You. Get in there. Okay, 56% chance. I think that opens the gate. Let me see. Okay, good. So, what are we up against here? It's not much. We probably don't need to send everyone, because just... What are these? They're light infantry or something. Bonus versus cavalry. Bunch of stuff. No problem. Okay, so we should send the general that's got the most movement points. Let me just see. If we move him over... Hang on. Let's see. What are we up against here? If I could send... Some of these guys, if I could just auto-resolve that would be great. He's not going anywhere. Okay, I don't really care if I lose a bunch of these generals, because that would save me a lot of time if I could auto-resolve it. There's a lot of crap here. A lot of really dirty crap that I don't really need. Let me just see. Sultan Mubarak. We're going to need more spies in there anyway, so let's just get that side of what I'm thinking. I think we need 3 spies. So I need you in there. God damn it. Because the thing is, I don't think we've got enough time to fight both manually, but I don't think we can just, like, send all of the army one and then to the other. I mean, I can actually check, I suppose. Now, get in there. Okay, good, and then we just need one more spy, which we'll get from over here. So, send the best one. Actually, just send you. You'll do. God damn it, we don't have time for this. It'd be good if I could just auto-resolve them both. I have a feeling that Rambler's actually been auto-resolving a lot of these battles. I know that he used Scorched Earth tactics on Jerusalem. It's just completely destroyed. Wrecked. Come on, how are we going for time? What happened to the spots? Hang on, the spots coming from here now. What do we got? Oh, shit. 36 minutes used up. So we've got 23 minutes, basically. 10 minutes of battle, I could probably do it, but then you got to think about Empire maintenance. I got that stuff to do as well. Hurry up and get in there. Should have taken Ascalon a couple of turns ago and wouldn't have to deal with this kind of crap right now. Send in this one so that... God damn it! Everything was going great right up until now. The thing is, we don't have to take these settlements because he doesn't have any spies that I'm aware of or any ballistas around at the moment. So, but the thing is, why not take it? Okay, good. Now that should open the gates. Who doesn't have enough movement? Who doesn't have much movement, I mean? You don't have heaps. You definitely should go to this battle. Okay, that's the gates open there. You've got a bit. You've got the most. Now, if you come over here... Okay, you can possibly go to both if you stand there as reinforcements. Okay. You come over here. Let me see. If you were standing here, you could possibly go to both. Okay. Now, we have to decide how we're going to do this. So, if I have a look here. Close defeat, huh? The other armies didn't even show up. Okay, well, if that was a close defeat, let's set in a couple more units into that particular unit and auto-resolve that one, because there's garbage inside there. It's time-consuming garbage. So, units that we don't need for the next one are those. Don't need them. Clear defeat, but the odds were in our favor. Let's just send maybe one or two extra, because I don't think we need everyone. I just don't want to fight it manually, because just time-wise, if I go over an hour, I have to start the whole bloody turn again. And hell to that. Okay, let's send in these guys. Okay, now the odds should be really clear in our favor. Come on, I fucking hate auto-resolve. We don't have time to keep doing this. I might just have to manually resolve it. Alright, let's see. What are we up against? It's not much, just... What about this? I don't need to send any more over there. Let's just see if we can auto-resolve this then, I suppose. Because we do have a general in charge of this one, at least. Nope, can't do that. We have to send reinforcements from the other one. Fuck! Alright, really running out of time. I'm gonna have to manually resolve the first one, and maybe if I can bring in these troops over there, maybe I'll be able to auto-resolve the next one. Okay, unfortunately, the general's not under the control of this army. Actually, I have an idea. What if you commanded the battle? Close victory, whatever. At least we got it done. And then we sack it. Can you... Can't make it back over there, though. What about you guys? You can. So can you. Okay. Okay, Okay, at least it got done. Let's see now. What have we got? Nope. Shit. And I've got to the other one again now. Let me see. How are we going for time? Ten minutes. Well, it's all just crappy infantry. Let's just go. We're going to send these guys in. Other army. Balls to the floor. Let's go. I want this done in 5 minutes. No excuses. 5 minutes is get in there and rape. Just kill, 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 kill. I've already wasted 2 minutes dicking around with stupid auto-resolves. No time, no time, no time. Just wait for the reinforcements. Oh, don't even wait for the reinforcements. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Get over here. Just get inside. Lock him in combat. We're sending in the cavalry as fast as we can. What's this? Peasant archers. Don't worry about them too much. Want to cut... Cut them off. Where are they? Get over here. Come on, get over here. Just... Come on. Balls to the floor. Get over here. What is all here? Alish. There's those infantry. You don't die. Come over here. And just hang back. How are they going? Are they here? They're here. Alright, good. Okay, what I need you to do, go around this way really quickly. We're going to hit these guys in the flank. And of course those Alashir infantry, whatever they're called, have bonus against cavalry, so luckily they're sort of staying inside the town square. Sort of lucky. No. Come on. Don't disobey me this time. You, over here, charge. Shit! How are we going? Okay, we killed a bunch of them. Okay, get back. Get back, 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 back. Let these guys handle this. Get in there. It's okay if we lose them, they can't make it to the next battle. Okay, how are we going for time? So we're winning the battle. Okay, I've only used up 2 minutes, so... Who's shooting you? Shit! Archer militia right here. Get over here. Help fight that.
Enemy are badly bloodied. They have lost half their men.
Where the hell did they come from? Great, come on, get in there.
General is slain. Let's see how these snakes fight without their head.
It's alright, okay. Come on, push through. Push through. I want them dead. I don't care how many infantry we lose. Just get in there. I feel like I need to get you in there. Just to speed things up in a way. Just don't die on me. That's all I ask. Just do not die. Do not die. Do not die. Get out of there. Good. How are we going? Balls to the floor. Come on. Get in there. Go, 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 go. We've used up 3 minutes. Get in there closer. Come on. Push, push, push. Okay. How many percentage have we lost? 36%? Acceptable. Whatever. Don't have a choice now.
Great victories are like sweet.
Good. Don't have time to look at that shit. Come on. We're running out of time. Let's hope they can still make it to that city. Alright. Sack it. Great. You. Oh, you're gonna be... someone died. Noble death. Oh, crap. Oh, well. Easy come, easy go. You guys no longer make it. Uh-oh. Okay, I'll send you over here then. Oh, you can't make it. Okay, you can make it. You come over here. Okay, we've got two generals. How are we going to go with this? Can we auto-resolve this? Clear defeat. We don't have time for that. We're going to have to fight this manually. Okay, so I'll allocate 10 minutes to this. We can get this done in 10 minutes, like I did the other one in 5, like I hoped I would. I can't believe the other guy died. It's a real big shame. Anyway, odds are in our favor. What are we up against? Mostly desert, deficit crap. Okay, no problem. Get in there, fucking kill! Alright, alright, alright. Everyone charges in, except for you two. Hang back. And you, hang back. Alright, you guys are in first. Go, go, go. What are we up against here? Peasant archers. There's the general. He's the faction leader, but I don't care. Just get in. These guys should come off the walls. Sure, we'll lose a few men, but of course, now they're not near the town square, we can break them. Hey, don't let these guys get away. There's still a lot of them. Hey, a lot of these guys are trying to get away. Okay, so far the battle's gone in our favor. Okay, you, time to get inside. You guys, get in there. Come on, take out these desert archers. Go, go, go. Good. See, not such a toughie, are you? Bastard. Okay, you, come around over this side. I want you to flank them. You, I want you up on the ladders. Up on the walls, I mean. Get over here. And then just keep fighting. Don't care if they all get killed. You come over here. Don't fire at will just yet. You're firing at will. Don't fire at will. Get over here. Yep, you come in here. Fire at will. I don't care. Shoot the enemy general. You, over here. Go, 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 go. Okay, shoot him. Shoot him dead. Oh, who the fuck is killing you? Well, whatever. Oh, shit. We'll just shoot into these desert archers then. He's coming in over here, son of a bitch. What are these? Ghulams? Well, you can beat them. General's arrived. Shoot him. What are you doing? Get over here.
Victory is well within our grasp. Only half the enemy force remains.
You still find those losers. Come on, take them down. Good job. Okay. Okay, looks like we've won this, and I think we won it in really good time as well, so that's always a plus. How are we going? It's 3 minutes so far I've been in this battle. Keep on shooting. How are we going percentage-wise? Lost half the army, but we had less in this army than we did in the previous one, and we're up against more, so I'm actually quite happy with how this looks. Get in there.
Half of our men.
Okay, you can now stop shooting.
Our men have taken control of the castle.
Get in there. Enemy king is... And that's another Egyptian king killed. Okay, so kill ratio wasn't fantastic, but it doesn't matter. We've still got 12 minutes. Maybe I shouldn't have rushed that so much. Whatever the case is, I get the city back. He didn't scorch earth these cities, so that's great. Okay. Now, this is not particularly under control. I'm going to need to send a few units back here, I think. That didn't really help. It's okay if it riots for this turn. This is all happening because... What's it called? Oh, I just scorched earth it. Okay, you'll have to stay there. Alright, that's fine. Alright. Alright, alright, alright. Recruitment. Recruit in these regions like crazy. Rambler seems to be a fan of the scorched earth tactics. Not me, I hate it. Find a sign of weakness. Do it only as a last resort. Okay, anyway. Of course, I have used it in the past. We do have time, I suppose, to take that down. Because we only need one spy to open that. How are we looking for time? But the thing is, he can pretty much take it back right away. But just taking it will... We could probably auto-resolve it. Just send in the infantry, whatever. Just send this unit in. There, open the gates. Son of a bitch. Okay, so we got... Yeah, I got 11 minutes. I think it does need to be ordered as... Oh, then again, I do need to send them back to... Back to wherever the buddy is. And these guys here... Well, it's just this one here. Probably needs to be disbanded. Okay, these guys... We can't let Acre... revolt. So maybe I'll let Bolbeck go for now. I don't think he's got any spies up here. Okay. That should keep the public order under control once that's been purchased, but we will send just a couple more over there anyway. This should just put it... There we go. Good. You can stay here. You have to stay here. Everyone except for you. Crap. How may I serve? Looks like these two need to stay here. We're going you, hang on, you can come over here, and all of you can come over here, and this unit here, we disband it. I don't think Lionheart really knows how to use the force drawout, to be honest. Put it there? Nah, just get rid of it. Don't risk it. Prefer to probably get a spy. Okay, so took that up. Okay, so that's good. So that's everything that I wanted to get done militarily this turn. Oh, hang on, no, it's not. There's one more thing. It's nothing though. Okay, that's fucked over there. Good luck with that. These guys here. What I want to do? Just come out for a second. I'm sure you can see. We're going to auto resolve, smash that, and ransom. Nope. And we get ourselves a new general. Okay, now. These guys aren't going to be able to make it, so you stay here. But you, come over here. Watchtower. Now, there should be a ton of mercenaries here. Now, whilst it will be insanely difficult to fight this army here with these troops... Oh, they probably won't even make it. Only the cavalry will, by the look of it. Next turn. Yeah, that's going to be hard to take down. But at least he's not going to be able to hire those mercenaries. And look, I've got... Excuse me, so much money, who cares? Okay, well, we don't need all of that. What if we just hire another one anyway? Another two. I don't think we really need spies out here. I do need a spy in Baghdad. We've got another spy. I've just recently trained a spy. I want him to come up here and spy on this guy. Oh, there's a spy there. Okay, I can't get any more assassins because I've already... got a few. Alright, so yeah, get the spy and then Sipahi, Turkomans. I don't, you know, you guys know it. Infantry's not the best way to go. Lower the tax rate here, yep. How are we going for money? So if I just press end turn, I'd likely have probably 70,000 because I'd be very surprised if I didn't lose a settlement next turn. Okay, now Lionheart's making his way with that army. There it is. Okay, we just need to make sure it doesn't catch us. Out in the open. I don't think it has... I don't know. So I went and had a look. How are we going for time? Like, if I just went and pressed end turn right now, I'm okay with that. But, let's just see. Let's come up this way. If we come up this way, let's see. We should be able to attack that next turn. And I do have spies in the area. I mean, it's just that one spy. There's a lot of mercenaries here. Don't worry about that too much. I'm sure we'll need them at some point. Mercenaries is a few. Don't worry about that. Don't want to go bankrupt doing this. Come in here. There's no other units. You, come in here. Just stay there. Go as far as you can. You, over here. You, on the gold. Okay. Faction leader, can you leave behind possibly just nothing? Can you leave behind that? Let's find out. Yes, you can. Excellent. And how are we going for tax here? Normal tax rate seems to be fine. I probably could actually jack it up, but don't worry about it too much. There's this guy here. I could sit there and sort of put a military unit. Actually, I could put him here. Deny Lionheart that 143 a turn. I could do that, couldn't I? For a unit that has two men. You're not allowed on there, Lionheart. Yes. Sorry, buddy. But you declared war on me. Now, you're not allowed to do that with other agents, only with military units. Otherwise, it's an exploit. Okay, what have we got over here? Imam. Don't care. Okay, we've got these guys coming in. I don't even know what's out this way. Probably not much. But what I could do is, since I've got so much money, just build a fort. And knowing Lionheart, he probably doesn't have any artillery close by. Actually, I have no idea. I'm just talking out my ass here, basically. Come over. Hang on, let me just see. You guys can get a little bit closer. You come here. Oh, right. We can't build forts in enemy territory. Right. It's not like a normal campaign. I hope I'm not going back too far. Damn it. It's alright, just redo. That crap. Get over here. Then quick save, how are we going? Time wise, we got less than 5 minutes left. Oh boys. Alright, I don't think he'd attack us if we came out this way. We don't have any spies here though. We just need to make some moves. Just stand right next to each other. In fact, hire more mercenaries. I don't think he'd be too keen on attacking that. That'd be very difficult to fight. That's Caesarea. I want more troops.
Ready, my sultan.
Now, I could actually send these guys to fight that if I had time. I could do a force draw out there and probably win. Don't have enough time, though. Spies, come over here. The thing is, what I want to know is whether or not to take Adana or Nicosia over here. And speaking on that, we're going to need more troops, so we just bring them over here. I probably shouldn't have done that. Hang on, what I'll do. Just send one of these ships back over there. Don't need a huge navy if we're just hanging out in port. Over here. I don't need lots of melee troops. I do love my cavalry. I know infantry has its uses, but I like to hit hard and fast. That's my thing. There's no way you can hit us, but don't go all the way. Maybe just come up to about here. Ah, whatever. What's he going to do? He's not going to draw them out. Just hang out on the boat. You come over here as well. Just hang out over here. Okay, we've got a bit more than 3 minutes left. Build that. Why not? Could bring them over. So what have we got hanging out here now? That's decent. It's not heaps. Now, are there any mercenaries here that we could hire? Oh, yeah. Mine. Spies don't get inside Nicosia this turn. Okay, so we can hang out here. This is good. This is really good force here. Okay, we're not done yet. Still a few more guys to move around. You get out of my fucking way. Good. What else are we taking? I'll take that. Thank you. Yoink. I know it's a lot of military expenditure, but you got to show your enemies who's boss. Okay. Alright, so we've still got heaps of cash as well. Oh, right. Very important. These guys need to make it down here.
Orders, mighty sultan.
And you. Begin the descent down here. Also, don't forget the spies. Move them out so they can move ahead so we can see exactly what's going on. Okay, how are we going for time? I think I've only got like 2 minutes left. Yeah, 2 minutes. Shit. That's okay. I've essentially done everything I needed to do militarily. I could build another fort here. But really, who cares? Do I need anything else? Everything's... Banyas, what are you doing? Nothing. Don't bother building anything. I really don't need it, but okay. Okay, we've only got a few seconds left. Let's build. Mosul, what do we need here? It's a citadel. We actually grew it up. We need troops from here. No, I don't want them. I want a bit of everything. Sipahi Lancer, sound great. Shit, running out of time. Running out of time. Okay, money, that's crap. Don't worry about it. Grab. Whatever. Crap, running out of time. I've got a minute left to do this crap. Okay, just pick anything. Anything at all. Just pick it. Build it. We've got to press end turn within the next few seconds. Caesarea, whatever. I haven't even built a mosque there. Don't worry about it. What's this? Istanbul? That. Come on. Kerak, don't worry about it. Yes, I do worry about it. Get that. We got a few seconds left. Come on. Tbilisi, that, whatever. Yep. Al Basra, whatever. Yep. Sino, great. What else we got? A few seconds. Damascus. Do we need to build anything in Damascus? Probably not, but do it anyway. Ascalon, where's Ascalon? Don't worry about that. Too much. Okay, we've got a few seconds. Asif, don't bother with the settlement. It's not going to be destroyed again. We've got just a little bit of money left over, and I've got 20 seconds. 20 seconds. Don't have a heap of spies. No, I've already moved them. Don't have a heap of spies over here. No, I've moved them. We've got a few seconds left. Check everything. No time. It doesn't matter. Okay, guys, so that's the end of this episode. So like and subscribe, part 19's next. Don't forget to visit me on Facebook and all that shit. I'll see you next time, fuckers!